Walker Stalker 2018 today. Should be dope. Yeah.
Previously on AMC's The Walking Dead.
Made it, man. Official freaking posters or something. A couple of days later, after Walker Stalker Con, I had fun, it was a good time. Show you a few things I got. Missed out on seeing Christian Serrato, so that sucks. I got a couple cool things, so keep it out. Met the governor. Alright, so there's one thing I got. It's the official poster of the San Jose Walker Stalker Con. This is the third one I've been to. Art by Kirk Manley. Let's see what came up. I guess that's Instagram right there. Batman. GM. Dope though. 170 out of 150. That's pretty cool shit on here. There's all kinds of cool art there. So, let's see what else. Alright, I got these. I wish I knew his name, but you call him the pencil guy or something like that. There's his name. There's a walker. Dope on. That's freaking nice. Yeah, that's freaking awesome. The detail on these things. Amazing, right? Jeez. That is amazing shit. Season 4, maybe. Club on the game. Some cool stuff in there. Comic book and TV news, I believe. I just saw those quotes and stuff. Okay. So this is pretty awesome. I had a package Hulk Hogan. Got a pretty good deal on it. It's just my daughter's head. She was dope. This is dope as fuck, you know. Hella dope. I didn't meet Rosita though, damn it.